Okay. So I think I'm live. I just never know because this is always so weird. I'm just gonna have to wait and see until someone pops up and says hi, because I think I should be able to see that on here too. It says that I'm connected to chat at least, so just waiting for. But hi! yes, we have a scuffed mobile phone baking stream. and since you don't have the laptop yet, or like anything, this is what we're gonna have to like deal with. Is that gonna like stay in my screen the entire time? Because I find that pretty annoying. And if I were to, don't know if that stays. Well. Oh open it. I clicked out of it and now I can't find it. Yeah, there you go. Oh, I do see chat. Hi. I can't see my own emotes though. Hi Russ. Hi Didier Stain. Hi Robin. Birthday, yeah, it was Killen's birthday. Like last week, Thursday, and we are celebrating that tomorrow. And I'm gonna be baking a cake. How is the sound and everything? Because I honestly never know with this. Hey, Mozzie, good to see you. How you guys doing? I see Ollie at least is reacting. Do you guys also hear the sounds of Ollie? Because I put the thing on, I wasn't sure if that would help or not. Oh, I do see those emos. Oh, scenarios. Hi. Good to see you. How are you doing? Yeah, I've already baked the cakes because they needed to cool down. We are just gonna do the decorating today. But that is gonna take ages too. Hey, Lich. Good to see you. What's up? Better yet, outside of a very small echo in the kitchen. I think this is the best you've said you've had. Oh, that's good at least. I'm glad to hear that. So yeah, okay. Let me. Oh, you didn't hear the sound? Yeah, that's because it's on my phone, and my phone does not have like the chat bot. So I hope it take a long time to decorate it. I probably will. Because we will be making this today. So I can get a lot of color points. Well, you will get a few, yes. Hopefully one day we get a proper iBook cooking stream. I mean, if we reach the goal for the laptop, then yes, definitely. Right now it's just gonna be a bad mobile phone baking stream. Yeah, we're gonna make a tiger. So yes, okay. I don't know exactly how or when or why to start. Because it's been a year since we've done this, so it's a bit weird. But I've made a big cake. And I've made one smaller one because I'm gonna have to cut out the ears of this one and put them on here. Now, the problem that I have is that this thing seems to not be big enough. Huh. Now I want to get a bite of this cake. This cake is a vanilla and strawberry cake. This stream is also great to show off the Killen tattoo. Yes. Not just the Killen tattoo, but also that one. I am gonna have to cut this a little bit. Plus, I'm gonna go halfsies on it to put the buttercream inside. But first, I'm gonna have to make the buttercream, which is in here. And I'm gonna have to make the orange and the white and a little bit of red. I have a kilo of this. I'm gonna go 400 of orange, 400 of white, and then 200 of black. And then I hope I will cover everything, but we'll see. Right. Buttercream. Okay. Let's start. Yeah, let's start. Well, there surely is enough if you need it. This is true. I hope so. And I mean, if I'm gonna run out of orange, that's okay, because I can use the white to make more orange. But if it's gonna be the other way around, I'm gonna have a little bit of a problem. What are the achievements to this game? This game doesn't have achievements. It's nice for a change.
400. I should probably put that like in the frame of the phone, shouldn't I? Oh, it's a little too much. Lip a bit back.
Yeah, that's better. Okay. Okay. And then I need... So if I mix 100, that means 125 of water, but it's 4. Oh, I need to do math. Oh, no. I can do math. That's 5. Oh, that took me a while. But that's 5. That's 500 milliliters of water. Having Keelan be happy with it this time. That is definitely an achievement, instead of him gonna be crying again, but we'll see. At least I had fun doing it, and like, I tried. And I think that's what counts, doesn't it? A little. We will still cheer regardless though. Exactly. Like, at least some people were happy about it. Doesn't all fit here. There, now you can see the scale.
is too much. So I'm cutting a little bit off.
That's better.
Okay. Go in there. Move this back. Let's see. Let's do orange first. Let's see. This is an orange. Oh, this is flavors. Vanilla and strawberry, just like last time. Awesome. I will take these. All we need now is some cooking tune. So I'm gonna be mixing this in a little bit. Does that count? That's red and that's black. This is the orange. And a Gordon Ramsay SFX. I actually don't know if I will hear my SFX and everything. Some cooking tunes. Well, I will be mixing in a little bit. If those are the tunes that you were talking about. Let's see. I've added the water, I've added the butter, yeah. Okay. I should have read that first. We can fix our own background cooking music. That's true, you can. Yeah, actually, now you guys will see noodles for a change. I'm not making anything for you. You will not get anything. You can go. But I don't think she wants to.
No, okay.
Okay, that needs to go back in here for a second. Junior decides to want to go when the door is closed. Yes. But also, because she thinks she's going to get food. But joke's on her, because she's not. This looks extremely red, but it does say orange. I don't know how much we're gonna be needing, so we'll just start with a little bit. We can always add more when needed. Red tigers are cooler anyway, exactly. Did the cake making before go 100% well? Because it looked very well. It could have gotten into the oven for a little bit longer. So as you can see, it's a little bit wet. But that's okay.
Pretty orange, pretty red, but it's quite orange now.
Alright, so I've mixed this a little. Now I'm gonna have to... I'll get most of this out and then stir the butter. But yeah, I agree with you, Robin. Rather a bit too spongy than too dry. So I personally don't mind, but I don't know about other people. You know, I prefer things wet.
Do those work, actually?
Roz?
Nope. Ah, okay.
Put you to the side real fast.
And then do this. You guys are so bad.
Sure.
Oh, okay. Yeah, no, I didn't hear that. Ah, that's a bad idea. Okay.
At one boo boo.
Oh, she saw it fall to the floor, but she's like, nope. Hey, me bad. Good to see you. How you doing? Did you really have to click the button to find out? That was a bad idea though? Yes, I did.
You laughed out loud. Well, you know, glad to hear you thought it was entertaining. How you doing, V-Bad? What's up? Okay, let's try this again.
Just pop it to say hi and to contribute to iBob Raw stream. Ah, okay. Prepare to go basking. Nice. No, I want cake. This is gonna go on for hours. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
I will be bad, don't worry. Don't know if you can hear me, but yes, I will be. Gonna have to add this bit by bit. Noodles lays still, she's quite camouflaged with the door. Yeah, she is. I am sure that if I'm gonna open it, she probably will still stay there. Streams because this is with my phone and this is pretty scuffed, so I don't have any alerts or sounds or anything. So yeah, I do this like once a year when I bake Keelan a cake for his birthday. Other than that, I don't do it. I mean, I can. We're here for you, not your alerts. Oh, thank you. switch hands, and he's getting kinda happy. I think Noodles wants to leave too, but earlier I opened the door and she stayed right there. But I can try again. This time she actually did want to leave. I think she figured out that none of the food that was gonna be in here is for her, so she got less interested. You're at the gym, nice. You're doing something healthy and I'm not. That dying is healthy. No, I think you got a point. I don't think that is. Hey V, good to see you. How you doing? Since we've added the butter, everything became much lower. Had to yell to be heard over the mixer. I mean, you did good. Yeah. Makes sense. Thank you. Okay, so I need to add a whole lot more orange than I thought I would, because that's still pretty pastel-like. Okay, I got to go back to my room and shower, change, because supper with the in-laws tonight. I'll try to tune in before I leave, but just in case, I know this will turn out wonderfully amazing. Well, thank you. Thank you for having faith. Because I never do. But good luck with like the rest of your gym and shower and enjoy dinner with the in-laws. Thank you for stopping by. Gentle with the orange, I think. I think because of the orange and together with the white of what the mixture was, this will stay a little pastel-like. So what if we just add a little bit of red? It is definitely starting to get in the neighborhood. You're right. So what I will do... Oh, this one is still closed. Ooh. Can definitely tell the difference from the bit you threw in just now. That's true. Going to overmix it. I mean, I need the color. I can only get the color by mixing it. So, that's the bit of red that we are adding. And then we're adding a little bit of orange again. I can't tell much of a difference, but this might be the right time to confess that I am ever so slightly colorblind. I did see that it was changing a little bit, but what I was kind of like thinking of was maybe I just need to add Just like with paint. In order to get orange, you need to mix red and yellow. So what if we do that? That's true, we do. Ja, dat weet ik. Ik probeer de kleur een beetje goed te krijgen. Maar die oranje maakt het zo pastel. Dus ik had al rood toegevoegd. En dan denk ik, dan doe ik nou maar geel. Met die rood heb je ook oranje. Kijk of dat dan...
Oh, ja, kijk maar. Dat maakt niet zo. Nee.
Alright, I don't know how much this is gonna have an effect, but we're just gonna keep mixing until I get the color that I want. So this is getting more to what I want it to be. But I think I'm keep playing it too safe with the amount of colors that I add. So I think I should just be brave. And now I'm brave and then I'm instantly regretting. Now my missus finds out you have a cute dog, she'll be keeping an eye on me. And you are on the dog. I mean, look, it does do something. My thumb is all red from the coloring. Much better orange that that actually is. Am I happy with this orange? Do think I'm gonna add one more scoop of each, and then I think I will be happy. I'm very picky when it comes to this, apparently. Hey Dennis, good to see you. How you doing? Very sleepy. Is it because of the weather? It has been very humid and whatnot, so I've been like lazy too. There you go. Now this is orange. Boom. About time. Okay. I'm gonna put these back. How goes the baking so far? Well, I've done the cakes previously, like before stream. And now I was mixing the colors. I haven't done anything else yet. You come back downstairs with you? No, I didn't. No, I did not. Also, well, yeah, if I were to like lay here, you would have been able to see something. Okay. I'm gonna add vanilla to this one, because this is colored, and I don't know if that's gonna change the white color if I was gonna add that with the other. So orange is gonna taste, oh, I'm leaking. Orange is gonna taste like vanilla. And white is gonna taste like strawberry. That's even harder than I expected. I did not see that something was dropping. I just suddenly saw that it fell.
There you go. Okay. Let's see.
I can add a bit more vanilla. I can taste it slightly, but I want to taste it a little bit better. The edge of the bowl. Oh, this one. Yeah, that's good. Okay.
I'm putting you to the side.
I should have started with white, actually, because that would have been smarter. But all right.
Follow the Ibo.
My normal sound alert does work. Okay. Okay. Just the chat bot doesn't work. I just can't read who followed me because chat is in front of it.
Thank you for the follow, though. I appreciate it.
I'm writing down that name in the book. I see that's a very, very long name. I also didn't bring my book downstairs though. That one is also still upstairs. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hang on. I think I did math wrong. Because I just suddenly remembered. I was like, wait a minute. Why do I need so much butter if I've only like used almost half a pack? But as it turns out, I multiplied the water frequency to 4, which I needed, because it's 125 over 100 gram of the mixture, and I used 400 grams, so that made 500 of water. But I forgot to do that with the butter, so it is 150 when it comes down to 100, but I've had 400, so I need to add like 450. Yeah, 3? Yeah, 450 still. Oh my god, I just managed to get the color right. Ugh. Fuck. At least adding stuff to it is easier to do than taking it off. Ugh. Okay. It's okay. It's all right. Could be much worse. Did you? No. I forgot. I forgot a tiny piece. That's it. I got some of your drawers again. Do I? Oh, I do. Just cake.
That was just a little bit of cake. Okay. Right. So, I need to clean this one. And we'll clean, like, as much as I can.
I didn't! It's a fixable mistake. Intentional mistakes for the content.
Yep.
That's what we're doing. Ah. It's not like I can't read or anything. That has nothing to do with it. This is all for content.
Okay, so I did the first 150. Also, I want to throw this out because this is in my way. And then it's making the counter red.
I like your ovens. Well, thank you. They're very old,
but they still work.
Finished our dinner, ready for some cake now, please. I'm sorry, you're gonna have to wait a little bit longer. Hey Piglet, good to see you. How you doing? Because I made boo-boos. Small ones. Small boo-boos. But boo-boos nonetheless. Okay, so I'm gonna be making you as well. And I'm gonna throw you out. Time for dinner to go down. Yeah. You need to, like, not rush these things, Mozzie. You need to have some food, chill a little bit, and then fill your stomach again. Boobies! I heard boobies. I love a food stream. Well, hi, Jaxie. Good to see you. I'm like doing my best to not screw up further, but I cannot promise you anything. So, what did I say? I needed 450, right? Is that right? So, that's 300? Yeah, because that makes six. Yeah, sure. Okay. You want to triple check? Yeah. Really? Every time? Every time. Wait a minute. Oh, that should work. That's fine. Two is fine. It's fine. Hey Goose, good to see you. How you doing? You're entertaining chat while you're baking, about to make mistakes. This is very, very true. And it requires me to do math. I can't do math. If what you said earlier is correct, then 450 should be what you need. Yes. Okay. But then... Then I have another question, because one pack is 250, meaning two packs should be 500. But right now, this only says 400, meaning, that doesn't make sense, because that means that the previous one that I add was only 100, but where did, like, the other 50 go then? Yeah, no, that this is buttercream. It does need to have a lot of butter, which I dislike a lot, but yeah. So I've added 150 with the first thing. One pack is 250, meaning two packs should be 500. But if I take the 150 off that I've used earlier, the scale should say 350, but it says 400. So I have an extra 50. There's an extra 50 grams of butter. So should I now withdraw 50 grams of this? Yeah. Because otherwise I've added 50 too much. I'm taking you back out. Whoop! Taking you back out. I mean, it won't hurt. It would only, like, add in calories. I assume the scale will be correct, yo. But since there's already so much butter in it, plus this is only, like, the first color. I don't think I did. I feel safe to say I shouldn't give advice. Yeah, but this is not, we're talking about math. I took it out. I'll take it out. I don't think it will hurt if I have less butter. Yeah, me neither. But this like somewhere along the lines it went a little bit wrong. The cake from last year was buttery enough. Exactly. This is the same stuff. So me withdrawing 50 is not a problem. Hey, Epic. Boo. Does anyone else have some occasional stream buffering, or is that just on my side? Oh, I don't know. I can also not check if it's on my end or not. I just finished overspending at an art festival. I just finished overspending at an art festival. What did you buy? The butter, since this is white, is gonna dial down the color. Like, just with paint. If you add white to a color, it will, you know, make it lighter. That's the same thing here. Totally same thing, yes. The super yellow and the super red again, because the orange just didn't give me the results I wanted to. What did you do? Did you hurt yourself again?
Epic.
Just, you will get two balls. The other one is gonna be white though. One more batch of each? Because I thought I was already being like ballsy with the amount of stuff I added in. I have a stand mixer. Well, let's just first do the laptop. First the laptop. Then the big box of every single color of paint. And then we can get one of those, like, yeah, the one that mixes like everything. Yeah, I know. It's a pretty big bomb. Someone just buy Ivo everything, thanks. Yeah, that'd be great. If somebody is like volunteering to be my sugar daddy, that'd be great. Yeah, we'll see. Since I've added more butter, I also need more flavor. Okay. Now this should be fine. Let's do the whole process of washing this again. Okay. We couldn't reach the points. Which points? For what? like, I don't know if you guys are using the Twitch channel points, because I do not see that in my chat. So I don't know if, like, people contributed or made me hydrate or whatever, but I don't see that. A white tiger. Well, there's gonna be white in there anyway. Devin Keelan is afraid of this cake, and I have it? Sure. Cool, I'll head over. Okay, awesome. I'll see you in 8 hours. Oh yeah, don't look at the time, Piglet. No worries, because if you guys didn't manage to reach it within those days, I will just extend the challenge. Go, you're picking me up. No, the other way around. Like, if you go now, I'll see you in 8 hours. The plane in my backyard. Exactly. I mean, let's be honest. A plane would totally fit in your backyard. Do you think I could fly from Edinburgh to Eindhoven? Yes, you can. I think so, at least. Otherwise, you can fly to Schiphol and then from Schiphol to Eindhoven. Water anymore. That's not chill. Look like the top of a giant shroom. Maybe it is. Maybe it is a giant mushroom. Special. That is like exactly the thing if you are in the Netherlands, what you need to do. And nothing else, just eat frikandelle special. Alright, let me now get these back. All the way is already over here. Let's put you guys back. Let's get rid of this thing. And cook at it, yep. The odds, Bobby Pongong, yeah.
Yeah, you're right.
Right. We're gonna have to do math again, but this time we're gonna have to do great. New mixing bowl. Let's see. So 400. That's just easy with this. That's just 400. good rainbow. Also, you need some water yourself. You're right. I should get a bottle. Okay. Hey, Boxy. Good to see you. How are you doing? All right. I hydrated. Let's get you in here. That was our proper refuel. There's a lot of powder on that scale. That was 400 grams. You know how much that's worth? Alright, this needs to be 500 of water. Yeah, exactly. 450. It is Brabant after all. Yeah, yeah. That's true. Okay, and then? Four times 150. That's 600. I need 600 of butter. So here we have the weird 50 that I got too much. I know, I know. That is the whole, like, buttercream is great to make these type of cakes. They are absolutely not great for your figure. So most of the time you just, you know, make it look good and then scrape it off when you're eating it. Well, the cake itself is normal cake. It really is just the buttercream that makes you able to, like, sculpt. There you go. you. I know. I'm getting used to it, I think. It is a strawberry and vanilla flavored cake.
Exactly.
Yeah. She does not care for sticks. She wants to play maybe like 5 minutes a day. And you know, that's about it. She does not care. I'm gonna add white to white because just like I enjoy painting a white canvas white, we're now making white buttercream white. We're sticking, you know, we're on brand. You mean my piping bag when I'm gonna start decorating? Whatever, you know what I meant. I knew what you meant.
Thank you. Welcome back, Rose. God, look at like how red my hand is from holding this. Okay. So I have the white and so what went wrong, kinda? Because this doesn't look as silky smooth as the orange does.
Look.
Do you see the difference? Kind of wondering what that is. I mean, I did mix that one a whole lot longer due to the color, so that might be it. No, there's no milk in this. This seems to have more air. They do taste smooth though, they just don't look smooth. More wetness. Yeah, let go. It's fine. Tastes good, so it must be good. Just add more butter. No. Has enough butter. Okay. Now I need the last one for the black. Is that the Imbo baking solution from now on? Seems off. Adds more butter. Yeah. I think it's just due to the fact that it has been mixing a whole lot less butter than the orange one. Yeah, now I need to make the black.
Let's see. Okay. Oh, we can do that just in here. That's fine.
Oh, actually, I don't need to mix you. It's just the remaining butter that I need. Where is that? Let's mix you first.
25, so that makes 250.
But this is very unuseful look, because it has a few faded lines here. It has a few faded lines here, and then everything else in the middle is just gone. And I need to have 250, which is just going to be like a guessing game, or going to have to do multiple times 50.
Okay, so I have 100.
$200, and then 50.
$250. There you go.
says black, but it doesn't look like black. This looks like a very weird army green mixed with blue. So I'm adding more. I thought I already added a lot, but apparently I didn't. Now I do. Before it falls. Is not like black. You see? It's a weird color. Baked anymore. This is done. This is just to decorate. Don't you trust it? Not really. But do you want it? Yes. I'm just gonna add one more scoop and then I think I'm done. Oh, boy. better. Okay. Black. So I have all three colors now. Let me throw this one out. Is it me or is it just really relaxing to watch someone make a cake this late? No, I totally believe that that is relaxing. Hey Ninja, good to see you. How are you doing? Hey Jar Jar, good to see you. How are you doing? It is, yeah. Okay, next up, I have to cut this. As you can see, like I said, it was a little bit wet, so the bottom part stuck on the like the pan, but that's okay. Well, first off, I'm gonna make this straight, so I'm gonna cut a few pieces off. Don't rub it in. and I want a plate to store all of these on. Can you chop like a sushi chef? No, not really. Also, this is supposed to be like round-ish. Is slightly better because now it will fit more on here. That's good. is actually to switch you two off. Hang on. Because then I don't have to keep dragging this around. You go here. You go here. I think I need more orange than I need white. So I will use a bit of this. For the inside. I have a shower to be naked in, so I'll be back in a bit. But so far, you're doing amazing. Well, thank you. Enjoy your shower. Okay. Putting this one back. It's a little deflated. Oh no. Went inwards. That was not what you were supposed to do, but okay. I can fix that. Pills.
Yep.
No. What I need now is I need ears. I will, let me wash my hands first and then I can pet noodles for you. She is a chow chow. This is probably the closest a human can get to cuddling a little bear cub without getting mauled to death. This is true. Yes. Was she looking backwards when I said noodles? Hmm. I think those look more like bear ears than they actually look like lion ears. Yeah, Mickey Mouse, is that you? Yeah. Noodles, can you, like... Hi, am I spilling things, or...? Bear cake then, change of plans, yep. Yeah, that was like... Maybe it just looks like that...
Walk quite a while. That was a lot of school paying for not a lot. Literally building a cake. Right. I need a part like in the middle. Super focused cage sculpting. Yeah, sorry. I was not talk active for a second. I was really busy with that. This might not be long enough, but I can cut it into here. You have to snout and then kind of needs to fade in. Basically building. So there you go.
Thank you.
Okay. This might look super stupid right now. But hopefully it will get better when once I add all the colors and stuff. To the fridge. Okay, right. So I need you
begint vorm te krijgen, schat, hè?
Ja. Alleen lijkt dit nog een beetje op een beer, pas op een tijger, maar...
Ach, ja, maar als die tekening erop zit, is dat goed.
Ja.
Als ik hier de morgen maar zeg van...
Oeh,
die begint morgen weer te huilen, net zoals vorig jaar.
Dan is het weer even te drukker en dan...
Ja, maar het was ochtends vroeger, er was niemand.
Nee, maar dan is je al uit zijn doen, want het is allemaal anders.
Fucking autist.
En die keek niet door ligt.
Die mag je hebben als je wil. Dat is over.
We hebben nog Chinezen in de koelkast staan, als je die wil. Hier dan.
Huh? Oh shit.
Ja, dit doet een beetje bij je. Ja.
En dan alleen peper.
Nee.
Nog. Maar goed.
Thank you.
When did I start the cake build? Well, I baked the cake this afternoon because it needed to cool down before I could do anything with it. And then I started like mixing all of the colors. Well, 2 hours and 18 minutes ago. Okay, right, so I have the first layer. Now this looks more like it's like the snout. Is that how you see it? Like. Because I'm kind of have to like draw the face so that I know where to do what. I need to see which one I'm gonna use for that. I think this one will work. Okay. Right. This is just like painting, Ivo. Just like painting. So underneath the eyes. Probably a little too low. Thank you.
Well, I'm not up there.
Hey, Neurospicy. Good to see you. How are you doing? You're also baking now? What are you making, Robin? Pizza in the oven. I can't. Little bit. Okay. I made, like, the sketch. Can you see it? Thank you. I've made, like, a little bit of, like, the lines where the black is supposed to be. And you can see, like, the snout here.
Yeah. Nice.
Okay. Is it how you handled the whole, or how you fix the nose?
Yeah. So I think I'm gonna, like, the black, so on the picture, the black is on top of, like, the orange and the white. But if I'm gonna do those first, then this falls all out of place a little. So what if I was just gonna do black lines first? And then I can do the coloring. But I can go over it a teeny tiny bit and then fix it again with black later. I have too much black for this anyway. Yeah. It's just like painting. I need, like, the outlines first and then we'll fix it. See if I need any of these. I might need that one, depending how small these are. Is that for me?
No.
Okay. You're basically like that one. Look at that toolbox, yeah. Now these are all, like, different, like, tips. And I think I'm gonna go with these. So these two are gonna be for the orange and the white, and then this one will be for the black stripes. These can go back. God, these are huge. Okay. Do you save these streams on a hard drive somewhere? They are also on YouTube.
The only stream actually that I've like actually downloaded was the one when I was pregnant, but actually in labor, like on stream. That's the one I kept. Yeah, it's like mommy was streaming, but also like having a baby. And I was counting my contractions and whatnot. I think it was really cool you did that. Well, when I was streaming while having contractions. Yeah, just sharing it. Well, it was more that I just needed to distract myself. That was mostly it.
Ja, het is maar goed dat je een massaproductie moet maken, want...
Maar ja, dit is mijn werk.
Ja.
I could just put everything in this bag, because the bag is so fucking huge. It wobbles and it freaks me out every time. Noodles is in the other room. Okay. Well, we kind of have a snow tiger. Now we're just gonna have to give it fur. Thankfully. has returned. I see I'm still in time to see more about cake making. Yes, I've just like basically did the outline of the face, like the line art, and now we're gonna color it in. I think that's enough for so far. Can always add more. I forgot to do one line. Right. Luckily, I have the bags. Thank you, Robin. Don't ever out with this tiger. Yeah. I hope Keelan is gonna love it. We'll see. We'll film his reaction and we'll see. White tiger, by the way. Keelan obsessed with tigers. Yeah, he talks about tigers and owls. Those are like the two main animals he likes nowadays. No, that's true. He has one owl stuffed animal he's obsessed with, but I can't really say that whenever we're like in the zoo that he likes watching them, but... I'm not sure if that is a good sign, honestly, actually. Be cool though if he stays into those or not. Washing my plate, no problem. I've literally just been stung by a fucking mosquito. I forgot the name of mosquito. Yeah, but Orgasmo might be better, and if he still likes them, I'll try to get one for their, his birthday. Keep it in mind. Awesome, thank you. Thank you. Hey Slayer dude, good to see you. How you doing? Looks yummy, well, thank you. I'm not at work. Here it's not okay if it drops to the floor. Smooth.
Follow the Ibo.
Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. How are you doing? That kind of freaked me out. doing a better job than me. I can't cook, bake, or do the thing you're doing at the moment with the cake. Well, this is my job. So. It would be bad of me not to know how to do this. But I get it. It's really not that difficult. But it's just like the way you hold the bag that is important. I'm making tiger cakes for a living. Yeah, sometimes we have tiger themed things. When it comes to cooking, baking and stuff that people do with cakes, I have two left hands. Okay, is it Lamon of Ayam? I don't know. But I made a vanilla strawberry tiger cake for my son's 3rd birthday. He likes tigers. Fondant then, I think. Because I'm used to this. Fondant is not really a thing we work with at work. So I prefer this any day. La Man, okay. Isle of Man. Ah. Sorry for butchering your name. Thanks. Good thing you don't have to eat it. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have a piece of this tomorrow. Just like with the monster cake last year, I was... Like, I looked at it for too long and I didn't want anything to do with it anymore. But I really enjoy doing this. This is fun. Who's gonna eat that? It's enough to feed half of China. Yeah, you're right. It's pretty big. I find that piping is so hard for me. It's just you need to get used to the way you need to hold the bag. That's it. It's really not difficult. But, you know, saying that, I do this every day. I'm definitely gonna try a piece. Yes. Hasn't been for nothing then. Hey V-Bats, welcome back. How did busking go? Honestly, I think I won't. Oh, that is instantly too... Speaking like a true baker. I mean, isn't that like the case with everything? everything you know is not that difficult, you know, if you know it. Just getting to know it is weird. 15 for 2 hours? That sounds like very little, but is it very little or is that not very little? On a scale of 1 to 10, how big is the chance that this cake will kill me? Well, it has eggs. It has roomboter. And I don't know what's in the pack, but I haven't added any milk on my own. It has milk powder. Milk powder. And I think, Ross, you would be probably okay if you were to eat the cake, like if you scrape the orange stuff off. How long does it take to make the cake compared to eating it? yeah. Since we're already busy for 3 hours plus, I baked two cakes to make this, which is like half an hour each. Yeah, math. The ratio is very, very big. I mean, yeah, I don't know. I don't know about the butter, like how much milk and stuff that contains. Is it ready yet? Almost. I need to do the white on the tiger and I need to do the eyes and then it's ready. To be fair, you are making the cake on your own. Eating the whole cake on your own would take quite some time as well. This is true because I would be freezing it and then just take a little bit every now and then. Looking good, thank you. Good. Because I feel like that's a much better order. But on the other hand, you do you, man. Yeah, it's a birthday cake for my son. He turned 3. Wait, actually, hi. Let me show you my face. He turned 3 last Thursday. So, hey Daniel, good to see you. How you doing? Yeah. Hi. The best face on Twitch, Virago comes a close second. I think you got those two mixed up, Mazzy.
Dit moet je niet in de vaderhand in de machine zetten, hè?
In de machine?
Nee, de vaatwasser.
Nee.
Oh, dan heb je het al over. Dan hebben we dat probleem.
Ja, ja. Dat klopt.
Letterlijk, ja, probleem.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Comes in to check every once in a while. I don't need to add so much of this. I have too much stuff of this. I, just like at work, I cannot see proportions. And here I can also not see proportions. It's true.
Epiturbo Zidaya-san, he's gonna love that tiger cake. He better fucking does. Last year I made him a monster cake. He picked it out himself. But when he saw the cake, he started freaking out. At least your dad is coming to check how your project is coming along.
Yeah, it's true. I think maybe that is actually the thing that he's doing.
That is supervisor, yeah. I remember the video of him crying at it. Yep, exactly. So maybe you guys get to see a new crying video of Killen. And then I spent like 4 to 5 hours for nothing again. Don't call them happy days regardless of the outcome. Yep. At least, I mean, I've entertained you guys for a couple of hours. Hopefully. Definitely. See? Yeah. Not nothing's been a good stream. Exactly. So, yeah. I'll take that. Definitely the frosting of the cake. Have a good lurk. Maybe that was the thing last year. It was so good it overwhelmed Keelan. We're just gonna go with that. Yes, I like that a whole lot better than he could, than that he might got scared of it. Ugh. It's all coming together now, yep. Okay. Right. Now, the eyes. But also, like the nose. I haven't done the nose yet because that is apparently a very little bit of pink. So. To be a little bit. echt alles om te wat? Wat? What are you talking about? My goodness, I went to make a crisp bag, but you're still baking it. Yes, I like to take my time with things like this. On the box. Oh, okay. Echt om alles te bakken. Good work does indeed take time. So, we're adding the pink to this. This is just Dutch cake boss. Can I do it like that? Yes, I can. Might have added a little bit too much pink. That's like the first thing you say, hear me say during the stream with the color, that it was too much. It's all buttercream. It's my time to go and annoy the missus. Take care. Bye, V. Have a good night. Dance party. It's too pink. I want more white. I haven't seen the book this evening, and my book is upstairs, but I have two follows to write down. So something did happen. Just haven't written it down yet. I will just do that off stream today. Oh, shame. No, I'm sorry. But thank you for the bits anyway. Okay. I will not do it is for the piping back, because it just needs to be smooth. So I'll just take my knife. Okay. Now, the eyes, which are like green. Gonna go for dark green, mint green, or pistachio green. I'm kind of leaning towards the mint green. So I'm asking, but I'm not really asking. Honestly, I think I'm gonna be weird and I think I'm gonna add that here. Yeah, just my thought process, exactly. Okay, it's just a very little bit of cream, Ivo. That means not a lot of this, please. I want that double oven stove. I want a kitchen big enough to have one. Your kitchen isn't that big then, Mozzie? That's it. That's the only green you're getting. Oh, okay. Is this the drawer on the smoker? Yeah, you have oven, like a salamander. This we use as storage, but that's also oven. You have a normal, you have a grill, and like an induction. And the bottom one is just storage. So you have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 different options. Yeah. Okay, what this needs is just a teeny tiny bit of brown.
Do I have brown?
Black. Chocolate brown. Yep. Good thing I bought a dessert before coming into the stream. That's yes, you're right. yeah. And it's looking tasty now. Thank you. Glad to hear you think so. there because I wanted to grab something. Oh, I remember. I forgot what I want of what I needed. Came out here. Yes, you did. I'm fine, thank you. How are you doing? I don't know if anybody made me do anything because I don't see the Twitch channel points redemptions. Where did she go for her food? Oh, okay, nice. Thank you. Cake is also done. I'm finished. Let's see if I can get this as good on the camera as I can. Ooh, without it like falling off. There you go. I'm afraid to move it further. Look at that. I am, yes, I am satisfied. That doesn't look bad, right? Like, because if you have that and then the image, that's not too bad, right? I wish I had cakes like that as a kid. Well, thank you. Okay. Whew. That was it. I don't know if you heard the snap, but my back and my legs are hurting. But yeah, that was it. That was our scuffed mobile phone caking baking stream. Something. So yeah. Thank you. Now, let's see if Keelan likes it tomorrow or not. My stepmom once made me a Mickey Mouse cake and he looked like the most cursed thing ever. Oh, that is scary. Probably. Very scary. Smarty Castle? Like from the candies? Like the Smarties? Keelan likes it or not, it is amazing though, but I do hope he likes it. Yeah, me too. I mean, he better likes it. Yeah, well, that's what we thought last year too with the monster cake, remember? That also did not really go well. Also, I will come and sacrifice myself for the cake. It's a vanilla strawberry flavored cake. And that's the bag, I swear. Too enthusiastic. I squirted.
She is a good diet.
Signs of approval, yep.
Yeah. Yeah, I love my move.
Yeah.
Oh, ja, ja.
Jij zei tegen mij dat ik 400 moest pakken. Dat heb ik
gedaan. Ja, maar als ik die, kijk, hun schijven die verhouding ervoor, hè.
Ja.
Maar, ja.
No, I'm hungry. Yeah, that makes sense. Honestly, though, I'm not, but... do I have something here? I see you post a clip. Is that me squirting? course it's you squirting. Okay. If you end before I come back, bye. What else would I be clipping? I don't know. Saints, I will. Nah, that'd be weird, right? Robin, are these the food noises you were looking for? I'm not a child. Because you mentioned that you needed like food noises earlier, so I was helping you out. This ain't got them thing. Not now. You did earlier. Yeah. Just that's when I asked if the mixing noises were the right food noises or not. And you said no, that you would just put something on in the background. Oh. That's after foot noises. It's true. Okay. Bon appetit. Hey, Chilex. Yeah, no, I don't think I want food anymore. How you doing? Good to see you. Have you not had dinner yet? No, I have. Glad I finished my watermelon before I was started farting all over. You're welcome. This is like a midnight snack. I hate summer. Yeah, I don't. But I also think a lot of people don't. Yes, I am basically like done cleaning and everything. Like the cake is ready. Just need to throw some stuff out, but I can, yeah, do that offline. So, right, thank you guys. And then I will see you guys probably on Tuesday, because I don't know about tomorrow. But. Oh, yeah, I have those. No throwing food out. Yeah, but it's the buttercream. I can't do anything with that. Bye, guys. Have a... Loud?
Sorry.
Have a great rest of your weekend, and I'll see you guys later. Bye. And stop.